All right, guys, welcome back to more Miles Morales. A lot of people have asked me to keep going with these side videos after the ending. The main game was 16 parts. I've done 4 extras at this point. I guess this is part 21, technically. But anyways, kind of just exploring the map. I've heard that when you get certain things done, you unlock side missions. So, and it's a matter of getting everything 100% for certain, I guess, objectives, and then things start popping up. So there's more missions to be found. Gonna keep it going. You guys are amazing. Thank you so much for all the support. And let's get it, guys. Alright, guys. Normally, here's what I've been doing. Let me go ahead and show you. First off, welcome back. I decided to just change my outfit. I had, I think it was this one right here on. I unlocked it. I'm just not really a fan of it, and I feel like it's kinda strange. Cause it just doesn't really feel like Spider-Man to me. So, I put on either the tracksuit or the animated suit was really good. Crimson Cowl, also really nice. Strike One, just looks like, kind of like Carnage, I guess. End of the Spider-Verse, always a classic. Miles Morales 2099 suit, I think this might be my favorite overall as far as the eyes. I think it just looks the best. But for this video, I didn't really wear this one much. Kind of want to just try it out. It's the track suit. So, all right, here's what we're going to be doing. We're 90, if you look at the bottom left-hand corner, 90% done. We don't get any more new suits until, finish all the activities, spider training challenges, underground hideouts. But if you notice right here, check this out. And the final test side mission to unlock this suit. This one has the Matter Up side mission to unlock the suit. So there's other missions we can do. And of course, this one's just unlocked in a new game plus, which I don't know which one I want to go for first. I really don't know. But the area I wanted to go to today was this area right here. It's at 0% completely. I'm actually just going to fast travel there to kind of get this party started. So, again, thank you guys again for, like, the active support on these extra videos. I've had a lot of fun playing this game. And you know what? I have not done anything without recording it. And if I can do this and beat this game like this, and I mean get 100%, that'll be the first time I've ever done that on my channel. So, it'd be kind of cool. First PS5 game, first 100%. That'd be kind of a cool combination, I think. Alright, we're gonna go up top. Maybe over here? Hold on. Usually these are pretty easy to find. Okay, it's back down here, so it's gotta be like, here it is. Here we go!
Oh man, the donation stand's getting robbed right now.
Yo, we got 5 caches left, that's it! 5 left to go. I'm actually curious. 90% still. I was about to say, like, imagine if it changed. All right, let's get the postcard. That should give us a nice little audio from his dad. Kind of add to the story overall, I feel like. The first game, I kind of started doing these types of videos, but I think the first game had more busy work. Like, this doesn't feel like filler at all. This feels like stuff that's
nestled beneath Stuyvesant lives a monster of a good meal.
Pretty sure I know which monster he means.
Monster of a good meal.
Do you diet or is this natural?
Next clue must be on Bill the Lobster. Guy is pretty monstrous.
I mean it this time.
Hey, the restaurant's right here, so nestled beneath, okay, lives a monster of a good meal. Hold on, let me throw this.
Somewhere that way.
I got everybody ducked down, like, oh no! A monster of a good meal. Hold on. Oh, wait. Yo, is that? I thought you could get in there for a minute. It looked like you could almost get inside that window. Here it is. There we go. Nice.
I don't know this place. Art space on the Upper East Side.
No letter. Let me read this
one. No letter enters this artsy castle without stopping at the gate.
Interesting.
Woo, boy. Lobster Bills. Home away from home. Always reminded me of the Graham's kitchen down south. Took your mom here on our first date. Just about every date after that. Even once when she was pregnant with you. And she learned Spencer later right before this event. I blame the Cajun chief. He was less of a fan after that. But I'm not gonna lie, son. Some of those nights working late? Oh, yeah. I'm stopping in for some fried over. Don't tell your mom.
Mom totally knew he was stopping here. Let him have his secret. They were a good team.
Let me check something really quick. Alright, sorry about that. I didn't realize I had music on. I must have been, like, messing around with the settings.
Dear Spider-Man.
Much as I'd like to have it on, when I heard the dad talking, I heard like a bass beat in the background. I was like, uh-oh. Can't be having my channel get deleted out of existence.
We'll kill you.
My guess is maybe I have to take these enemies out first. Oh, that's kind of a nice recover right there. Got a finisher. Nice, let's go. Yo, this suit is really nice. Track suit. Uh-oh, hold on. Don't come up here with me. We'll talk about this. My assumption is it's right over here. Yeah, here we go. Here we go.
Thanks for the upgrade on the ground.
Oh, something I did do. The one thing I did do off recording was I upgraded these. I had a bunch of activity points or activity tokens, I mean. And I went ahead and spent them because I realized, okay, I can't use these for suits anymore. So I got this like level 3. But here's the crazy thing. Check this out. That's as high as it goes. Everything else is unlocked in a new game plus. On the far right, you see it. All of these are the exact same like that. So, anyways. Back to where we were. We have one right here. Yo, so there's only a couple of underground caches left. And let's do this one because this is going to be locked behind that. This will be a nice little battle, hopefully. We'll kind of see how it goes. Yeah, I've had a lot of fun just exploring this game. I feel like it's one of my top games of the year for sure. I think they just released like the list of that. My voice kind of just cracked, don't you?
Genki, I'm at the Roxxon lab in Chinatown.
You betcha.
I need to web the gears. Got it.
Hey, man.
Oh, hold on. What is going on? Why does he... Okay, I was like going the wrong direction, apparently.
I'm here.
And I'm on their network. I can see what you see and all the wiring in the lab.
Nice. Let's shut this place down. Genki, you ready to pop this door open once I power it up?
Ready and waiting.
Did that do it?
Yep, and I got it unlocked.
There's a new form reactor powering this place. Just gotta drain it.
You should be able to find it on the ground floor. Straight ahead.
If Newform was as volatile as people were worried about, wouldn't the labs have exploded by now? You forget what happened to the plaza? The plaza exploded.
Another one bites the dust.
Oh no, that guy's right there. Pretty sure they just saw me. No? Let's get some of this going. Oh, wrong. That's crazy. I messed the wrong button. You know what? It's all good, though. I literally hit... I was supposed to hit R1 and hit R2. Just like that. That's what happens when I take a small little break from the game. Got him. Let me take that. Give me that weapon. Oh, they actually pick him up too. Yo, I dodged that at the last second. Will they use rockets next to each other?
Quit moving!
Quit moving. I don't think so, buddy.
Back up! Got
inside it. Oh my god, the damage just now. Yo, I'm taking like burn damage over time. Hold on. Take it easy. Take it easy. Man, I remember in the first game, The rocket launcher did so much damage.
The problem is your nasty neutron reactor. The solution is me wrecking it.
I gotta do ceiling takedowns. Well, that's impossible now, considering they've already seen me.
Hey, man. Found some heavily redacted but still legible files.
Anything bigger than what Uncle Aaron took to the cops?
Nope. A bunch of tests to confirm the new form gets explosive when exposed to electricity.
Like my venom?
Like any stray spark. I mean, it makes gasoline look like lemonade. That certainly works better in my head.
I got it. Once again, new form's way more dangerous than Rockwell wants to admit.
That was kind of clean the way I did that.
You're mine now.
No, you don't, buddy. The guys with the rocket launchers are the most dangerous ones because they kill you so quickly. All right. Not going to get ceiling takedowns? Might get both of them there. Yeah, here we go. You know, the guys with the shields aren't that hard to take down because you kind of just... You have so many options. I didn't mean to do that. Oh my goodness. I say that now. Really? All the damage. Oh my goodness. Let's take him up. So glad that waits for me. You know what I mean? We got one of the bonus objectives done. I don't know if it actually helps. Okay, that actually wasn't too bad.
Cleared out the guards. Now for the reactor.
I'm glad I recovered from that. I was kind of worried once I started. I was like, oh, I'm about to die. Now there's the cache down here as well. So we're going to have to make sure we grab that before we go. Because I don't know if you can get it again if you leave. That's still so cool to do.
Security shutters are open. You know what to do.
Hold on, where is this chest at, though?
Hmm. Probably worth looking around here.
Dear Roxxon employees, as thanks for your hard work, we put together a little gift package to get ready to look cool in some killer Roxxon swag. Oh, what do you guys see these sunglasses? We got tickets to our holiday gala and, you've been waiting for it, complimentary enrollment into our coaching program. Boom. Hey, maybe I'll see you in class. Remember, we're here for you.
I wonder if those sunglasses will be worth anything now.
All right, we gotta find this.
Be a way out.
I don't want to go out that way though, because yeah, I can't look at the map either. Yo, can I not go back? Oh my!
Sure, I saw a vent.
Man, I hope I can still get this. If not, I'll just get it in my spare time.
Can you imagine telling yourself a year ago that we'd be taking down an evil energy company together?
Honestly, no.
We've gone from making batteries and chemistry to you becoming a human battery.
It's wild, dude. Can't wait to see where we go from here.
Oh, I thought I was about to have to shoot that. I guess you can't, because it's not really a necessary thing. Yeah, the only thing I don't like about that is I didn't get the, it's still there. I think I literally have to do it again just to... can you? I don't know.
Hey, new Spidey.
Hold on. Is there really, like, no way to get it?
Ooh, spider selfie? Is that?
Okay, I'm bored.
Yeah. Peace.
It's always cool that you could do this. Hey, granted, not the best picture right there.
Thanks.
Everybody's just crowding around us. All right, I got to figure this out, guys, because this might be a bummer. I feel like here's what I'm gonna have to do. I'm gonna skip around this, but I'm getting this chest. Here's what I'm thinking, though. If I can get in here and get it, yeah, I think I can. I probably don't even have to take everybody out. Yeah, I can retry it at least. Oh, it puts you back in.
I'm here.
That's the chest right there.
I can see what you see and all the wiring in the lab.
Nice. Let's shut this place down. Let's see what we've got here.
Yo, it's right in the front. I am so happy. Hold on. Can I abandon this now? Oh, wait.
Say it to me again.
New form isn't dangerous.
Nope. See? I sensed your hesitation. They think our clean energy is too good to be true. You need to prove them wrong.
I promise you, new form isn't dangerous.
See, you're still not getting it. The words don't matter unless I hear the belief in your voice.
New form isn't dangerous.
I tell you what. You take this recording, okay? And you're going to practice in front of your mirror. And you're going to do it again and again and again and again and again. And you're going to convince me tomorrow.
Bet Krieger was real convincing to his judge.
All right, I'm going to see if I can abandon this. Yes, you can. Let's go, baby. Oh, no. Okay. Whew. They said you'll keep all collectibles. Now let me make sure it's off the map. We got the check mark. We are good to go. Combat challenge. Air KOs. Air Marshal. We're already here. We might as well get this. Well, one thing I'm not sure about yet. I think in order for... Let me show you guys. I think in the last video I talked about this. See how we have the FNSM app activities? We get 2 out of 3. I think I have to just do the other ones first. Because, yeah, like, I just got to do all the other ones first. And then that should... There's a chest behind that. Okay. Is that the last chest, too? It might be. I don't know. Yeah, we're cruising through this game, though. When I get 100%, I'll probably do a new game plus unlock everything. That might be, like, the final part of this game. We'll see, though.
Got 2 words for you. Air combat. In this challenge, enemies only take damage while airborne. Get as many airborne KOs as possible. Approach the prompt when you're ready.
Air combat? Oh, I got this.
Oh, yeah, it's right here. So I have to launch everyone.
Can't stand the heat. Get out the airborne and kick
guys up while you're airborne.
And down he goes. Bada bing, bada boom.
Yanking guys up while you're airborne.
And the crowd
goes
wild.
Oh, I was trying to do it.
KO'd before his feet even touched the ground. Nice.
Man, I feel like graceful. Cool.
Does that count as an air KO? Oh, it does.
Airborne ballet of destruction there, Miles.
Pete's right. Way more control up here.
Now I can hostile combat tactics. I was practically floating before you obliterated him.
No!
Classical music would go great with this. Like a waltz. A waltz with punches.
Well, I think we got the maximum. Yep, we got 10. Is all we needed. Let's get it, man.
Miles, what else is there to say? Beautiful airborne poetry in motion, Miles.
All right, let's see what it shows. Wait, do we have all the abilities now? I think it's everything. All right, air attack still additional damage and drain. Oh, that's actually. I don't know why I didn't get this sooner. I feel like I really could have used it. New game plus on all those. Can't get them yet.
Now that you know the secrets of air combat, you'll do more damage while airborne. Those bad dudes off their feet.
Yeah, me, Jeff. Feel stronger already.
All right, so let's see what we got left. 92% done. Let's go. 2 time capsules. Another chest. Oh, wait. What is this? Oh, a side mission just popped up. Oh, man. I want to do these first, but the fact that did pop up, I kind of wonder what it is. Should I just go do it now? I feel like I should just do it now.
Oh, wow. Oh, you finished all the challenges. Guess there's nothing to do but release the super secret bonus ultimate challenge. Head to ESU, if you dare. Wow. Wow, evil laughs are so much harder to pull off than they seem.
Oh, man, he's right. Do bad guys take classes in this stuff?
All right, here we go. Spider training final test. That was a cool little dialogue from Peter Parker.
ESU, hallowed halls. My alma mater. Have I ever told you what happened when I started school here? Step up to the prompt and live the story for yourself.
Oh, this is gonna be fun.
Oh no, prepare for a serious fight.
On the very first day of class.
Oh!
Wah! I'll smash you into bird seed, Spider-Man!
Vulture!
Sorry, that's my best vulture.
Oh, Pete had fun with this.
Vulture's old research partner, Greg Bascom, taught me a few. Vulture tried to take Bascom out. I tried to stop him. Have I told you I like Shakespeare? I do.
Nice, let's go.
I love him. But I misquote Hamlet every time we fight and refuse to admit it. To be or like not. That's a question.
Spider-Man villains got some issues.
Curses!
Dude, that's kind of sick, actually. I like this boss fight a lot already. Having flashbacks to the other game.
Catch, Spider-Man!
You basically have to do counterattacks to this guy.
Heads up!
Nice.
I'm melting! Oh, what a world! What a world! It was a tough fight, but he was weakening. Then, just as I thought I might actually win, Vulture's eviler twin brother showed up to help. Well, actually, I was exhausted. He was nearly winning. Man, it felt like two vultures.
Two? This fight's no joke.
How does it feel to be a metaphor for youthful inexperience? Vulture number two. Great vulture number one. I love being used to illustrate the importance of pacing yourself during a battle.
I wanted to teach Ben making this.
I let me do that.
Pete, what?
Christ. Curses! You defeated the other me. Right. Oh, you old-timey swears are so fun.
Them. You're right.
Once I found out what you're supposed to do, it's not that hard. But
MJ and Harry in the courtyard cheering me on. They believed in me. So I did too.
I see what Pete's doing. Fight with the message. The thematic structure.
Nice.
No! I'll be back, Spider-Man. I'll be back. That fight taught me I'd always be a kid from Queens at heart, but I could carry that strength anywhere. To Manhattan, to the West Coast, heck, even to Sicaria. Weird to think, but I owe it all to an old man in a bird costume. I should really write him a thank you note. Anyway, nice work, Miles. Holographic spider training officially complete.
That was some great training. Kudos to Pete on super clean combat design.
Yo, check out this suit I just got. What in the... Look at this thing. Oh my goodness. This suit is so sick. Yo, check. Does it have a special ability? No, it does not. Yo, that is nice. All right. That was cool. Fighting the vulture again. Did not expect that. I'll tell you what. To end this video, we're going to go over here. We're going to get these two time capsules. Which I'll just... Actually, you know what? We need to see this suit out. Then we'll do that other one. I got the ability right now, so it's wanting me to detonate, but I don't want to. Use a little bit of it there. Yeah, that was kind of cool. I did not expect that. So a side mission where you fight Vulture. Granted, it was like a, you know, holographic Vulture, but it was still Vulture. It was like a mimic of the other one, you know? Oh yeah, that was sick, and the suit is so nice. It might be one of my top suits in the game already. It just looks so clean, and it looks like Daft Punk almost on the helmet. Let me do a little photo really quick. I have to see it. Let's do a selfie. Get us a little, that is clean. That is clean, yo, look at that. What in the world? Let's get some tilt action going, hold on. Yo, that right there is so sick. I feel like I didn't expect to unlock, I didn't know we did the final challenge thing for that, so that was kind of cool we did that. We got all the abilities as well in this, so we, in this video, we have turn music back off. Let me do something really quick. I'm actually curious. I always wanted to like see, okay, this is probably a horrible picture. Really, selfie, it's the exact same, okay. We completed one of those challenges, got the extra suits. Which is funny, I wasn't gonna use an original suit for this video like I've been doing. It's kinda worked out.
Miles, there's a hostage situation near you. Thanks, Raft escapees.
After we won that science enterprise, Finn got way into space exploration. Dreamed up this moon transport. She wanted to reinvent the whole world.
Yo, finding these time capsules is really nice because you get like a dive into like the background and everything. Let me upgrade. Get that one. All right, there's that. We got time capsule there, which I think that make the last one. On the way there, let's grab this then. It's actually closer. It wouldn't make sense to go past it. We're gonna get all this done in this video, and then the next part. We're 93%. We've gotten 3% in this video, which it might even end up at 94. So yeah, this is definitely doable. I want to unlock the... Oh, that was it right there. I just saw it. No! Here we go. Yeah, this suit is so cool.
Could always use more tech parts.
All right, we... let's get this thing, which I always struggle with these. Hold on. Is this the last one of these as well? We got that one. Let me double check. Oh, we got a couple more of those. Okay, we're good. That also gives you a suit.
Just posted about a store being held up.
All right, here we go.
This plaza and the blocks around it are alive with sound. What you're looking for is light, distinct.
Light, huh? Okay.
Light distinctive. Oh, wait a minute. That crackling noise, though, is kind of making my skin crawl just a little bit. Oh, it's probably... Wait a minute. Out of bounds right there.
Something distinctive.
I mean, this feels distinctive right here. These things. Nice.
Wind chimes. That sounds good.
This plaza is where I had my first job. I was fresh out of high school then. Didn't have the gear or the mask. Guy paid me, mother's boss. Rub him up, take everything in his wallet. Your dad found out. He stood under those wind chimes yelling at me for an hour. He never told our folks. He made me promise I'd stop stealing. Wish I kept my word. You deserve better.
I wish you had too. Maybe you and Dad would have stayed close. And you and I would be okay too.
Man. I like fell right there a minute ago. All right, here we go. It's kind of cool hearing about his dad from his uncle and like the perspective of everything, you know? All right, this might be the final thing I do in this video. And then after this, if you guys want more of this game, you know what to do. Kind of see where we end the video on as far as, wait.
The full capsule used to be a dump, but I'm glad they cleaned it up a little. After seeing it in the Olympics, Finn got crazy good at table tennis in like a week. Her spin game was unreal. Could put the ball wherever she wanted. Girl is agile as heck.
I like the way he talks about her after everything that's happened, you know? Alright, that does this area. Oh, I don't have 100%. Yeah. You know what? The app activities, I'll do those when we come back. Because I don't want to make the videos too long. But, yeah, we can... So, we'll do those two when we come back. This area will be 100%. And then, I don't know where this one's going to be. Maybe you do those two and this one pops up. This area is 100%. 100% there. On this one, we're missing... Okay. The last underground cache is right there. And then... Side mission will pop up. So we'll do the side mission next time. So yeah, we'll finish up this side when we come back next time. And then I'll jump over here and get rid of pretty much everything on here. Even the side mission. So, all right, guys. Love you. Best audience ever. Take it easy.